dessert. Do what, do what, dee da, dee da, dee da. Do what, do da, dee da, do da, dee da. Do what, do da, dee da, do da, dee da. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another flippin' upload. Today's video, we are gonna be cleaning again around the house. So I don't know if I'm gonna vlog it. Today's forecast is cold, windy. I could see out the window right now. It's very windy because the trees are moving side to side really fast. We gotta get the trash cans up. My truck is looking pretty clean, but I see some bird poop on the top. And we gotta clean this thing. Yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna do for today. And if you haven't seen yesterday's video, go watch that right now. And then later, I think I'm going to be playing Need for Speed Payback. I bought a Ford Raptor. I have a Subaru, I forget what kind of car. And then I have a Honda S2000. What's it called? I'm trying to get a GTR. Get a Liberty Walk kit. If you don't know what a Liberty Walk GTR right now is, I'll show you on the screen right here. So that's it. I'll just have to find some more little things to clean. So yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I had a major headache last night. I could not sleep. I was editing yesterday's video to 11:30, day one of spring break, a video to like 11:30 at night, and then I fell asleep. I had a major headache. My head's starting to hurt a little bit. So we're gonna go eat some breakfast and then I'll get back to you when I get back up here. Alright guys, so I think the last time I recorded it was like 11:50. It's like 6 o'clock right now, and I'm sorry. All we did is basically clean today. The kitchen is basically all cleaned and everything sorted, organized. But I miss something so much in the world right now. Hold up. So that one thing that I miss in the whole entire world right now is going bowling. I miss it so much. I need to go back. Here's a clip right now of me going bowling. If you see in the background, you see my bowling balls, and you're probably asking, Connor, why do you have your bowling balls out? I'm gonna explain that in a minute. What? I haven't been bowling in a long time. In a long time, like a month and a half. That's because of this whole coronavirus and quarantine thing, and it's really getting on my nerves, and I wanted to leave, and I just really want to go bowling. I'm going to show you my bowling balls and how I bowl again, because I know you guys don't remember how I bowl and all of that. So I'm going to just show you my form and everything, all that. So let's get to it. So my first ball, this ball was my first ball, and it curves a lot. When I have to stand all the way to the left lane, no, the left side of the lane, and then throw it to the right, and then it'll curve in to get a strike. This is my new one. It's called the Turmoil. I throw it down, and it gets down the lane straight, and it curves too, but not as much as the first one. And this one right here is just a spare ball, just to throw it down straight to get spares. I'm going to reenact with this one. Then that one, and then not that one, because what am I gonna do, drop it? So guys, this ball, so I put my two fingers in, and then I put them on my side, and then I go like this, and then I curve it and let my fingers go out when I go like this. As you can see, it's called Turmoil, and now that's the red one. The red one has like all dings and marks and scratches and all that. This one is easier to put your fingers in. This one looks so much better going down the lane. And then this one, my spare ball, I know I'm not gonna throw it, but all I do is when I get spares, I go like this. That's basically it for my bowling balls. That's basically it for the bowling balls part of this video. The sun is literally right in my eyes. For some reason, it's been really windy today, and I haven't started my truck today. My dad just got home like an hour ago, and my mom's car is right there, which I need to take her car for an oil change on Monday. I'm gonna go down to my dad's warehouse and tickets to get an oil change, and then I'm gonna hang at his warehouse for a little bit. So I'm probably gonna vlog there a little bit. I soon wanna get a GoPro. I can't wait to do like drive with me videos. I've been talking about that for a long time now, but it will happen one day. Cause the GoPro is better than using my phone and all that. Cause usually when I go places that I don't know the route, I usually use the maps on my phone. So to get me there, I don't know a lot of far places by heart. Like I know where the place is, but I don't know them by heart. Hey guys, so I know this vlog wasn't really that long. I just wanted to put this video up, but I'm sure tomorrow's video will be better because I think it's supposed to be nice out. So I just wanted to make this video. So if you like this video, smash the like button. If you want to join this channel, smash the subscribe button. If you want to be notified whenever I post a video, turn on your post notifications. It's like that. This vlog is over and your boy is out.
Peace.